skirts, and this is called a fustanella. Symbolically, there are 400 pleats on the fustanella to show 400 years of oppression from the Ottoman Empire, during which time the students, the young children, were unable to go and study their faith and their programs. And so that is one of the reasons why we are so fortunate and blessed to have a Greek school program here at St. Nicholas. It allows our students to study their faith, study their culture, and their language. We are very fortunate to have a Greek school program. Up next is the Hasapuserbikos, which is a Greek dance that is a faster version of the Hasapiko, which originated in Constantinople during the Middle Ages. The name comes from the Slavic word Serbiko, which means Serbian. The Hasapuserbiko is influenced by Eastern European and Balkan musical styles, and it's easier to follow than the Hasapiko. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hasapuserbikos.